Hello, a very good evening to you. This is the scene here at the Lusail Stadium, just to the north of the Doha city centre. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And the group stage action has been pulsating up to this point. This is the final game of the group for these two sets of players. It's Saudi Arabia versus Mexico.
Cheers, Derek. Well, it's been a tough group for them, and unfortunately, they haven't played with enough quality. Let's hope we see them play better today, especially for these fans.
And a look at the starting lineup for Saudi Arabia.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough of the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre forward isolated, and it could be difficult for them.
Here's how Mexico will begin the game.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 with two out-and-out wingers, but they do vary their movement. They give width, but they also make diagonal runs infield when the ball's on the opposite flank. Their performances will be key today.
And the match is underway. Interception to snuff out the danger. He continues his run. But they dealt with the threat posed. Vega. Here's Hector Herrera. Now, what can they do from here? Oh, could be! And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement.
Well, I have to say, he's done really well here. He's in the right place and then a decent finish. That's a good goal.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. And support available. But quick thinking defensively. Hector Moreno. What can they do to stop him running at them? Opportunity here. Jiménez. Giving the ball away.
Saleh Al-Shehri.
Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay.
Abdullah Al-Malki. Al-Shehri.
Superb block. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Salem Al-Dawsari. Well, it wasn't all that far off the target.
Well, you're absolutely right. That was close, but the game is still very much in the balance here.
Jesus Gallardo. Well, time just challenged magnificently. It is a decent looking attack here.
Saleh Al-Shehri.
And it might be. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. The corner played into the box. Well, being closely marked, but the header nothing to write home about. And a blunder by the keeper. Ball is loose. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Quick thinking there.
Well, that save has kept them in this game. They now need to create one or two chances of their own.
Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. A foul, but advantage played. Determined defending. Salem Al-Dawsari. It comes to absolutely nothing. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
Well, credit where credit's due, they've made Raul Jiménez something of a peripheral figure.
Yeah, he's just not found his form today. He doesn't look quite right. Unless he can impose himself on this game and start threatening the keeper, they're going to lose this one.
Away they go again. Second half is underway here.
Madu.
And a strong tackle.
Jiménez.
Read it well. Teammates available. Now delivering that deep cross. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
So underway again following the goal that made things level.
And in with a real chance.
And the upshot of that is offside.
Well, he needed to look elsewhere because the flag was always going to go up.
Muwallad, and with that the attack fizzles out. Promising sequence, and both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. They've given it away. Really good attacking play, and that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Well, the advantage wasn't helping them, and so now they get the free kick. So two substitutes to come on in one go. Time for a change then. And a no-nonsense clearance. A move of promise on the flank. And space to cross it. Is it going to be? Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Who can they pick out? Well, nothing comes of it. ...20 minutes remaining. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Saleh Al-Shehri. And teammates around him.
Chance to take the lead. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations.
Well, here it is again, and they've taken their goal well, but the defending was non-existent. That should never happen.
Goal! What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Jiménez, onto Jiménez.
A real opening now, and another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, just look at how poor the defending is here. But I have to say, it's still a very tidy finish. He looked really assured there.
Goal! Just 10 minutes to go. Now the action continues. And no shortage of goals, 3-1 as things stand. Jiménez. Nicely timed tackle. Sánchez. Salem Al Dawsari. Possession one. Oh, fancy footwork. Can he get the shot off? Nicely blocked. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 3 extra minutes. Jiménez. Can't miss, surely. And it's gone behind for the corner. And there's the delivery. It comes to absolutely nothing. There it is, the final whistle. Disappointment in the camp, because it goes into the books as a defeat, Stuart.
Well, Derek, I thought it was a subpar performance from them. Just didn't look as sharp as normal. And I don't think they deserved anything from the game. They need to get a better performance in next time out.
His performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Stuart.
Well, he looked a top-class player today. Every time he touched the ball, he was a threat. And he worked so hard for the team as well. What a good display that was.